Hi everyone, it's Svenka, and I have a quick, easy little project share for you today. And I didn't plan on making a video for this, but then I thought, hey, it might be helpful for all the newbies out there, because this is just a single signature that I made for a swap over at Junk Journal Junkies on Facebook. And it's a monthly swap, and this is for June, and this theme for this signature is summer. And the way this goes is to create a single signature and not bind it. You see, I have only added an elastic here to keep the pages together, and the requirements is to make it 5x7, so you begin with a sheet that measures 10x7 and fold it in half, and it has to have 7 sheets. And this is for newbies and everyone that wants to take part can do it, of course, and you don't have to embellish much. And the thing is, you use what you have, and you don't have to use any fancy scrapbook papers or things like that, but you have to add some plain papers as well, so it can be journaled in, of course, but you can use magazine papers, anything that you find that has a summer theme. So I decided to join for several reasons. Number one, it's very fun to take part of this and swap. My plan is to try to do a swap each month, so that in the end I have single signatures from all over the world, hopefully, and I can bind it into a big, chunky, beautiful journal. And we can learn from each other different techniques, see how other people do their things in their journals. It's very creative and fun, and also I have a lot of single sheets of scrapbook papers that well, I usually don't make these colorful, happy colored journals. I don't know why, because I love them so much. Look at this beautiful paper, it has sparkles on it already, and it's fun. I can use up my stash, I can use my scraps, things that people have sent to me, and all that yumminess. So I thought I would do a flip through each month and explain how I made it, so that all the newbies maybe can learn and get some ideas, perhaps. So this is the outside cover, with the glittery paper, summer theme, and we are also supposed to sign it on the back. And I wrote June, simple signature swap, and I'm from Norway, signed with my name, and this is a cutout from a scrapbook paper, and I dated it June the 30th. I was late last minute. So I will send this today, and I just wanted to film it, even though I hadn't planned to. Stickers, and this is just a tag with a paper clip, and I found a bracelet with these summery charms, a bracelet that my girls had when they were little. I don't think they ever used it, so I took off the charms, and this was from Lori, thank you. The story begins, and some punch outs that I made as a flower, tickets, and some this is the school paper I have a die that make these edges here, so I added that, and some tickets. And this is just a circle punched that I folded in half and glued on a ticket. I think this was from Melanie. Thank you, Melanie. And some of these that people have sent me here. Also a little bling in the middle here. And this is a freebie from Ephemeris Vintage Garden. And I have some pretty trim. And this looks like a napkin, but it's a copy of a napkin. And this was so fun. And some vellum, little punched flower here. A paper bag. That something we bought sometime came in. And butterflies, washi tape, and inside there is a mirror that I always include. And I added these beads. Then I thought you can use this as a bookmark later on. Just fun. And lots of stickers. I got to use my stickers, and that makes me happy. I forget about them, but they are so cute in this journal. And here are also a lot of these butterflies that I have layered, and so you can tuck things behind all these, and it looks like they are flying here. So fun. This frame was just some a die I had, and here some feathers that was sent to me. It goes in there. And this, by the way, is watercolor paper. This is a leftover scrapbook paper with some punched out. And this says Friends of Fortune, and that comes from the strip on the bottom of your scrapbook paper. So it was the name of the sheet. And a tag with the butterfly. And you see, I just tied these strings like this, just for a fun little something else. And these papers were sent to me by Dolores. I love them, they are pretty. A little stamp Tilda here, and a magnolia die cut with a Brad in the middle. Scrapbook paper from my stash. Another Tilda, and also scraps that I made a banner and punched out something, and some bling. And this was a bookmark, Look on the Sunny Side. And I added this stickers, and here as well is some sunglasses. I think it fitted her. And more from the paper from Dolores, and this flips up. And there's also a couple of die cuts. This is some sticker, and I punched out the flower here, and corner punch. This is some free papers from a magazine, and some die cuts again, and an arrow and ice cream tickets, because here I have an ice cream. This was also from Dolores. And what do we have here? It's ice cream. Also from the same bracelet. Washi tape. And okay, so here, this was sent to me. This is so pretty. It's glittery. It was sent to me a long time ago from, oh my gosh, my first swap partner. We swapped some tags. Oh, Oh, I'm sorry, I don't remember right now. But see, here is this is watercolor from a watercolor book, and Tina gifted this to me. And here you can see this is a 12 by 12 sheet and a frog sticker here, and I had to cut it to fit the size 7 inch, and the leftover here, this is the top part, so I just glued it because it's so cute, too cute to not include. Fun in the sun, it says. And I also glued down a little card, and it folds back, and also 2 inches from the end of the paper just folds in like this, and I keep it down like so, and behind this die cut. And it had to include an envelope in the middle, so I made it from my envelope punch board, and a flower I made. And this is where if they choose, they can bind their signature and hide the thread inside. So here are some more die cuts. A ticket from Yvonne. Thank you, Yvonne. Washi tape. And this is also from a freebie from that magazine. Some post-it notes, more flowers, and these were gifted to me as well, die cuts, so you can use to embellish your journal. This was a freebie, I just backed it with some lined paper. More stickers, this is some scrapbook paper, and some die cuts again. Lots of them were sent to me. And here another ticket, and this is also leftovers from this. I just made a tag and a sticker again. And these are some freebies. I had them in my stash for a long time. I found them somewhere on the internet. I don't remember. These came from Robin, my friend, and more Tilda stamp to color, and some scraps again, and some tags inside, washi tape, sparkly washi tape, and a butterfly stickers again, and here we have a butterfly charm, and this gorgeous paper was sent to me from Vicky. Thank you, Vicky. It's so pretty. It's shiny. So I made a tag. And there's a sticker behind too. So there are the other word of that scrapbook paper. The strip friend are like flowers. And this also a freebie. And you see the leftovers, I just folded in to make a pocket here as well. And the back is like this. These are just some brads. So let me know if you think this was helpful, if you want me to do a video of these each month. And I'm looking forward to see what I receive, and in the end, if I get to join each month, then I have 12 signatures to make a huge, lovely journal. And I'm so looking forward to share that with you too. And for July, the theme is shabby chic. Oh, I look forward to it. So if you want, hop on over to Junk Journal Junkies and join these swaps. It's a great way to start. It's not too overwhelming if you are new to this. Just fold your papers and have fun. That's all. So thank you for watching. I hope you are enjoying your summer and that you are all well and happy. Bye bye. Talk to you soon.